Today, I'm gonna be creating three Piggy characters that might be added into the game. That's right, Minitoon is holding a competition where you get to submit your Piggy creations and he will add one of those Piggies into the game. And it is our job to try and create this Piggy, well, before he adds it into the game. Did you know that you can create your own Piggy creation too? Oh, you didn't? Well, if you hit the like button when I say go, then this character will turn into a Piggy creation. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Wow, not bad, guys. What is that? Remember to use star code Calixo when purchasing your Robux. Thank you. Also, if you don't use my star code, then this Piggy is gonna come and get you tonight, and you don't want that. I have always wanted to do this, guys. That's right. I have always wanted to create my own Piggy character. That's right. I want to create a character that smells really good and also tastes really good. Is that a weird thing to create? A pig you can eat? I don't even know, guys. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. As you can see right now, Minitoon is holding a competition where you can submit your own Piggy creations. And I'll tell you something really amazing. He's going to add one of these characters into the game. I'm not even kidding. So I had a quick look through earlier, and I gotta be honest, there is some really, really impressive designs on this page. Just to name a few, there's Captain Budgey, which is probably my favorite. There's this Chicken Sally guy, which is not too bad. There's even the Grim Reaper. I mean, look at this dude. He has a scythe and everything. It's kind of insane. That's right, so it is our job today to create as many of these piggies as possible, and that is exactly where my friends come in handy. That's right, not only will I be creating Piggy characters, nope, my friends are gonna create Piggy characters too. Look at this Piggy, he's so small. Bounce on your head, everybody. Let's kick the football. Kick the football, everybody. That's right. Let's play football with this. Huh? You will get back here, football. Footballs can't run. Okay, so I've had a good look through right now, and I think the first one I'm going to go with is this one right here. This one just gives me a really cool vibe, and I think this could definitely look cool inside of Piggy. That's right. This one's also going to be one of the hardest ones to try and recreate, so I wanted to set myself a challenge early on. So I'm not expecting this to look perfect, but I am expecting this to look good. So first things first, we need to change our body. That's right, I'm gonna remove my head by equipping the headless head, and then I'm going to come to the body selection. Okay, next up, what I need to do is get myself something to cover my body, because, well, this Piggy doesn't really have a proper body. So let's head to the hat selection and try to find something that fits our character perfectly. So I'm going to import the following item, ladies and gentlemen. You'll need to copy this code if you want to recreate this, but it's called the jarhead, and to be honest, it looks really close to what's actually in the drawing, so I'm definitely gonna have to go with that. I'm also gonna bring it down just a tiny bit, because I think it's just a bit too high, so I'm gonna bring it down like that. Absolutely perfect. That's right, now that we have our items, it is time for us to finally change the scaling and color of them. So we're gonna hide the texture for both of these items right now and make them like that kind of gray color that they are, and then also just make them less tall in the scale selection. That's right, guys, it's gotta be perfect. No messing around, okay? That's right, ladies and gentlemen, now we are looking like this. I want to equip my piggy head inside of the jar, so I need to come to the hat selection, and I think you have to import the piggy head. I don't think it's in the catalog yet. So we need to get the code. That's right. I'm going to keep it pink, even though in the picture it's like a slightly different color. So I've had a look through and I can't find any form of saw blade, which kind of sucks. Meaning this is like the closest thing we'll be able to do for a moment. If we could find a saw blade, this would look actually kind of epic. So let's go show us off to everybody right now and let's check out what they decided to pick for their first look. And let's do this. Here we go.
Whoa!
This guy's created like a wolf with an axe? That's right, ladies and gentlemen, I think this is a really cool skin. It's kind of like a fox with two different color eyes. This is actually a really impressive attempt at making Carl. He's saying I have an Animal Crossing axe. Next up, we've got ourselves the one and only Chicken Piggy. Huh? That's right, I mean, this one isn't bad, but I think they could have done better with the head. I mean, the body's amazing. And also, where are your chicken drumsticks? Huh? Don't tell me you ate the chicken drumsticks, you flipping Randy. Anyway, next up, we've got ourselves the one and only Chum Chum Piggy, which isn't actually in the competition. But, Chum Chum is amazing. And so I think this is really cool that they created this character. Hey! Stop doing the loser dance, Dum Dum. Anyway, next up, we have Grandpa Turtle Piggy. Okay, I don't even know if that's a thing, guys. I don't even know if that's actually a character on this page. But if it is, that is so epic. It actually is. What? And finally, we've got Chef Jeff from the contest. GG, buddy. This is actually insane as well. You guys are killing this competition. And wait, what's this? Fashion Piggy. Guys, I don't even think this character is in the competition. So, I bounce on your head. You're flipping dum-dum. Anyway, it is time for our second character right now. And for our second character, we are going to pick this guy right here. He's a snowman called Carson, I believe. And I just think it's a really cool concept to have, like, an ice-themed piggy. I mean, this dude needs to chill out. So, yeah, ladies and gentlemen, let's start creating this beautifully handsome man right here. And so, I do believe they have a snowman body, which would really help me right now. So, I'm gonna search snowman, and ladies and gentlemen, they have so many options. What? Okay, well, I'm gonna start with this, and I'm gonna try and keep the feet, but I'm gonna try and change the body. So, we don't want this body at all. And now, what I wanna do is find some sort of giant ball I can use to cover my body. And I think I have a good idea. There we go. Much better. Oh my goodness, this is crazy. So I need to add a tiny bit of color so it matches the snowman below. Just like that. That's right. The next item I want to get myself is, of course, the piggy head. So let's equip that right now. Come to the tuning selection. Bring it all the way up like that. And now we just need to hide the texture. And ladies and gentlemen, that looks really good. I'm also going to need to get myself a hat, like a top hat. So let's search top like this. And I'm pretty sure it's like this one here. Next up, I need to give him black eyes. And I think I have a good way of doing that. If we come here and search eye like this, we're looking for the Cyclops eye like that. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, just like that. And having it all like glitched inside of the eye kind of makes it look animated a little bit, which I really like. Anyways, now we've done that, we need to get ourselves a scarf. And I'm pretty sure there's a limited selection of scarves. That's right. And just like that, we have a beautiful scarf. Mm-hmm. Now, the last thing we need to do is give ourselves some, like, really little skinny arms. So, we can just do this a really easy way, which is come to the arm selection and search woman. We're going to remove our t-shirt and make our body, like, a red color. It's kind of important that it is a red color. Wait, what is going on here? What was that all about? We are officially completed. That is snowman Piggy. Anyway, let's go check out what everybody else did right now and see if they created anything as good as I did. That's right. Let's check these guys out right now. Oh my goodness. A witch piggy? I mean, witch piggy is the witch piggy. This is amazing. This is actually so cool. It floats. It comes with a broomstick. It has the hair. This is insane. I'm not even gonna lie. I'd love to see a witch piggy that throws like potions or something at you. That would be so cool. Next up, we got Goatee the Goat, who is looking like a bit of a builder piggy. I don't know. I think this is really cool. Next up, we have the Reaper Piggy, and this is actually terrifying, guys. Seriously. And finally, ladies and gentlemen, we've got ourselves the one and only Galaxy Buddy Piggy, looking as fine as ever. I will blast you with my staff. I'm really not too sure what the Galaxy Bunny is. Hey, can you please stop doing that dance? Please! That's right, the third and final avatar I'm going to be creating at least trying to create is Captain Budgey. So if this is going to be a Piggy character, we kind of need to piggyfy the character a little bit. But at the same time, we have to stay true to the design. So what I'm going to do is start with a head like this and just simply change the color of my body to a green color, just like this, ladies and gentlemen. That's right. It needs to look something like that. Maybe just slightly bigger like that. That looks quite good. Next up, we really need a beak. So I'm just going to see if there is a beak. And oh my goodness, there is a ton of beaks. So I actually found this really cool thing you can equip, which is like a pirate cloak. And it looks really similar to what they used to create this character with. I also want to start changing my body a little bit now so that our legs are like bird legs. Oh, that looks sick. That looks so good. Okay, so it appears that they don't actually just do individual wings. You have to get two at once. So I'm just going to grab some of these wings like this and just change the color of them. And ladies and gentlemen, I'm pretty sure that this avatar will be completed. Here we go. Moment of truth. Oh, this is insane. Imagine this guy coming off you and Piggy. You'll probably cry, right? You would. So first up, we got ourselves Clued Mill, the rhino thing. Okay, I have no idea what that is, but I'm going to check it out. Apparently, it's a rhino Piggy. Pretty cool looking, but mine's bigger. I'm biggest. Still super cool, though. We have a knight Piggy riding a horse. What? With a sword? Are you kidding me? Who made this? Wow, seriously, Bacon, but this is epic. But do you mind if your horse stops kissing me? It's kind of weird, to be honest. Anyways, next up we have Scythe. I don't even know what this is, but it's super epic. It's like an old skull of like an animal with like horns. This is so cool. And he's got like a whole color scheme and everything else. What the heck? And ladies and gentlemen, that is it. Oh, wait a minute. There's one more. That's right. We have Shadow Cali, King of Shadows. Oh, Shadow Cali. What was I? Wait a minute. Shadow Cali, my arch nemesis. Are you kidding me? Guys, we gotta get out of here. Oh my goodness, he's coming after me. Run! But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see, there is two videos on the screen right now. This one is in disguise, and this one is the brand new Piggy skin that gets selected. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. Game!